Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Jack Hammer Road to the Show series here in MLB 15, the show on the PS4. Yep, this is Junk Gaming Video's long-running Jack Hammer series here on SGU. This is the 98th episode. Still trying to figure out between Junk and I what we were really planning to do with the 100th episode. We're hoping maybe it would work out that he gets into a home run derby right around that time and we could possibly live stream it. I don't know. Give us your feedback. What do you think about that? Would you like to see a 100th episode extravaganza be a live stream with some home run derby, maybe an all-star game, assuming that Hammer is healthy and playing and all that? Here he grounds into a double play against Houston, and that's going to be a ground ball to him at short, who he's able to handle that and throw him out. So it's 5-3 Houston in the sixth inning right here. Hammer and the Orioles trying to get back in this one. Hit high to right field, but I think it's staying in the ballpark here. Oh, yeah. Easy catch in right field. Hammer is retired right there. I think he's had the one hit in this game. Sixth inning now, still 5-3. This is going to be hit right at him. Look at the runner. He just tags him. Why does he not go back? And then a strange bounce throw, but it works for a double play. One of the stranger ones you're going to see as the runner just froze on that ball instead of going back to the bag. Here Hammer strikes out. He couldn't wait on that breaking pitch, and the Astros win this game 5-3. Hammer ends up with just the one hit in this game in the loss, so we'll have to see what the next game here in Houston can bring. At least I think we're still in the same series. Yes, we are. The Astros 28-22 coming into this game. First inning at bat for Jack Hammer. He has a runner on. He's going to hit this one inside out the opposite way, and it is going to be caught near the foul line. And thrown back in there. Hammer is retired. Fourth inning, no score. And Hammer's up again. This one right back at the pitcher. He's got plenty of time to throw over. He throws a strike, and Hammer is done again. This time, bottom of the fourth out in the field now. He's taking his time throwing and does get the out. 1-0 Baltimore in the sixth inning. They finally broke through for a run. They'd like more. This is up the middle. Dive, but no play for the second baseman there. He came up empty. Hammer gets on base. Now he's going to take off, and he gets a good jump on the pitcher. Head first slide, and they just say, okay, jump. I thought it was a pretty decent one. Either way, he gets into second. It's 2-0 Baltimore right now. This ball's ripped to center field and caught. Oh, he caught it back there. Thought that was going to go off the wall, but no. Makes the catch just before the wall. 5-0 in the ninth, and whoa. How that does not hit the pitcher, I do not know. Ends up in center field, and it's going to be a RBI double for Jack Hammer. They win 6-0. Much better game there. He gets two hits, including a double and an RBI. And the Orioles get the win. That's exactly what they're looking for in this one. And it's a shutout, so even better. The Orioles as a team pound out 13 hits in that victory, and we move forward in the calendar. But first, we've got 897 points to play with, and, well, really that doesn't go a long way. Look at that. He can get a couple contact points, though, because when you're that high, it's hard to spend many points outside of one category. They're so expensive at that point. So, yeah. Nice when you can actually get two of those taken care of at once. He gets a base hit in his first at-bat. Houston up 4-0, though, in the third inning. Not the start the Orioles want to this game. Maybe Hammer can bring him back. Another base hit up the middle. I want to see him crank one out there to the hill out there in center field and see them have to play that, run up there and try to rob him. I don't know. Maybe he'll hit one out there sometime. Baltimore comes back and ties this one up. It's 4-4 in the fourth. Got everything going here except Hammer's swing on this at-bat. He wishes he had that pitch back as he pop fouls behind the plate. Catcher makes the play. We got a 6-5 game in the sixth. Definitely not much pitching going on at this point. That is ripped to right field, and it's a hit. Runner coming around third to score. Hammer has an RBI single, and I believe that's his third hit of the game. Dialed in is number three right there, and you see he is right up there with the RBI leaders in the American League. As you see that list, 6-6 in the eighth. That one's not hit so hard. And just a little flip to first base. They're going to get him out finally. So he has the three hits. But will he have another chance here? Well, we got a 6-6 game. We could have extras. Right now we're in the bottom of the eighth, and there is a runner on first. Chance to maybe get a double play would be big. Hammer's going to get one. The throw, nope. Pitcher's not there in time. He kind of had to softly throw it over to first base, and it was not in time. The Astros win the game 7-6, so they now have won two games in the series. It is a four-game set, so we have a chance to split it at two games apiece if they win the next game. Look at these very similar records for both these teams. They're battling it back and forth, so I guess it's only fair that it goes back and forth in the series, and maybe that means the Orioles will get a victory today. That ball is going to roll to the fence, picked up by the center fielder. Will they send the runner from third? He is going to the plate, and he is going to be safe. Oh, that was close. Then the catcher hesitates on the call, and Hammer sneaks into third base. Very sly play right there to get over to third base, and now it might get him a run because that's caught, but in no position to throw to the plate. That's an easy tag and score opportunity for Jack Hammer, and he does just that. It's 4-0 Baltimore, looking early on like they might go ahead and even this series at two games apiece. That is a really easy ground out. Catcher going to throw him out, but it's 6-0 in the fourth right now, and that's looking like a double play ball. It is a double play ball. Jack Hammer wants better than that out of himself here, but the team is doing well. 8-0. Oh, a little jam shot right there, high in the air. Shortstop just waiting for it to come down. Again, not in a bat he's really proud of. 8-1 in the eighth inning. Has another chance. Looking for a better rip there, but oh, he can't wait on the off-speed pitch. Strike three in the dirt. They throw him out. And will that be his last at-bat of the game? Yeah, just one hit and five attempts, but they win the game handily, and they end up with the split in Houston. So from Houston, hop on that train above the left field wall there. Take that all the way to L.A. or Anaheim. Whatever you want to call them these days. I think it's ridiculous that they're the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim, but, you know, whatever. You call them what you want. That ball is rocketed right to first base. Again, could have been a double play opportunity, but he does not tag the runner going back to first. No score in the third, and Hammer absolutely rips this one. Center field. Oh, it got over the wall. I'm a little shocked right there. Jack Hammer shot, and it clears the fence. His first home run of this episode, I do believe. And this one got out in a hurry. It was a screamer. Let's look at this again. I was thinking this is going to hit high and hard off the wall. I thought no way this had the lift to get out. But let's watch this thing. It just takes off like a bazooka shot and into the seats about four rows back. Wow, impressive. Thought for sure that'd be off the wall. 2-0 in the fifth, and he goes deep to left. Can that one sneak out of here? Yes, that's out of here as well. Hammer wasn't sure. He kind of stopped and did a hesitation step by first base, but no, he gets to circle him, and that's a three-run homer. Jack Hammer having himself a game already here against the Angels. Breaking pitch, it looked like, and he goes the opposite field with it with some power. That was more of your high-arcing tower shot, and either way, it ends up over the fence, so it's 5-0 Baltimore. This man providing most, if not all, the offense. That is a nice play at third base to get a force at second. And it'll be 5-1 now in the ninth. Hammer, I don't think that's going to get you on base. But you know what, buddy? You've done enough tonight. You've done enough with the long ball, and you've been named the Topps player of the game. Jack Hammer is that player of the game. With a couple long flies in this game, a couple jackhammer shots. And, yeah, he did have five RBI. Crazy good game right there for Mr. Hammer. We are going to move on to the next game. You would have had a spotlight, except he's got the day off, and now he's pinch hitting in a 4-4 game in the ninth. A chance to be a hero again. Hit hard to center field, but this time going to stay in the ballpark. About that same area that he hit the home run in the last game. Going to get another chance in the 11th. Still tied at four. Runner at first base. This pitch is up the middle. Nope, shortstop can't get there. Runner going to go from first to third. Hammer going to try to take second, and he's in there. Very alert base running, and Baltimore takes the lead. Can they hang on to the game? They do. They win it 6-4. So Hammer gets in there a couple times after pinch hitting and not playing most of the game, but a couple at bats, and including a hit. And Baltimore wins 6-4. So let's get another game here against the Angels. And in the first inning, looking like a beautiful day at the ballpark. Yeah, just down the street. You can go to Disneyland if you want, but no. Got a big crowd at the ballpark as well. Maybe they're wearing their Mickey Mouse ears. I don't know. Maybe they came on over after riding some rides, California Adventures, all that stuff. I've done that deal. Stay at Disneyland and then come on over for a game. It was a playoff game, actually. It was Boston and Anaheim in 2004, the year the Red Sox won the World Series, and I'm a big Red Sox fan, and that was the start of the whole thing, so it was kind of cool to be there to see it kick off in Anaheim in that series. But Jack Hammer does not care about my trip down memory lane. He wants to make his own here. He hits that ball hard to right, but it's going to be caught. We got a 1-1 game in the seventh inning. Can Hammer do something big here? Nope, that's going to be tapped back to the pitcher, and he's out. Will he get another chance in this one? He will in the ninth. Runner on first, but there are two outs. Can he come up big? Hits this one the opposite way to the third baseman. They get the force out at second. And once again, nothing happened. And the Orioles do win the game 3-1, however. So you got to feel good about that, even if Jack Hammer wasn't the hero in this one. So that's going to do it for episode 98. Got episode 99 and then the big 100. Tell us what you think we should do for episode 100. Keep those suggestions coming, and we'll see you next time for more Jack Hammer.